The steps that I'm gonna teach now is Kalākaua. So this step is basically similar to Kawelu, but we go side to side. Take your right feet to the left and make a sway, right, left, and shift, and left, right, shift, to right, shift, one, two, turn, one, two, turn, one, two, turn. Make your hips sway right, left, right, left, right, left. One thing to be careful is whenever you shift, your hip doesn't stop moving. So your hips go right, left, right, and left, right, left. Right, left, right, left, right.